This is Spec Ops, The Line. And as we always do, let's take a minute to take a look at what the game is telling us from the get-go. So, we can see this is, even if we didn't already know this was Dubai, how could we infer that this was Dubai, right? So what do we know about Dubai, like, as the audience for this game? So generally, the audience for video games are, especially like AAA or larger games, these games are designed for an audience that's familiar primarily with Western European or North American, particularly American culture. So as a North American or as a Western European, what we know about Dubai is, let me think off the top of my head, it's in the Middle East. There's lots of desert stuff. They have huge ass buildings, right? Crap ton of sand, huge ass buildings. So, crap ton of sand, check, right? We can see it's sandy, there's the blowing wind, the sand, the dunes. That helps us put us in the right sort of mindset. And then there's that huge ass spire in the background that makes us think of the Burj Dubai or the Burj Khalifa. Huge ass buildings, right? Dubai, huge ass buildings, opulence. So that's something that's helping put us in the setting, right? We can see there's construction because it's got that big sign, but also like doesn't look. Juxtapose that with the building next to it that looks like kind of damaged. So we get this sort of post-apocalyptic thing. And as we move from right to left on the screen, as we move towards the title, we can see this jarring image, right? So what? And this is the thing we've talked about. We talked about during Fallout. We talked about the other post-apocalyptic games we've played. What games often will do when they want to create a sense of displacement is give you a traditionally very iconic image, but inverted or flipped or mangled in some way. Whether it's an object, like someone using a stop sign as a weapon, or it's like the California flag being turned into the NCR flag with the two bear heads. So in this case, we're seeing the American flag, big, clear, super obvious, like, symbology, but it's upside down, and it's all ragged at the edges. So that's what gives us this kind of, like, something isn't right, something is out of place. There's something funny going on, because this is not America. Or if it is America, if by some strange quirk of fate we're playing a game in which this is not set in Dubai, right? Then this isn't America, we don't know what to expect. I mean, we know that it's not, we know it's Dubai, but so this is the thing, right? It's flipping the flag and it's showing us something maybe we don't expect. It's giving us that sense of jarring, kind of sort of unusual space. On top of that, it's playing the Star Spangled Banner, which is a little heavy-handed, but it's playing that, and it's playing the Jimi Hendrix version of it. So, again, a little bit of that juxtaposition, right, the distorted guitars. The game doesn't get credit for this. This is Jimmy's credit here. But the idea of taking a familiar thing and juxtaposing it with something that we don't normally expect. The Star Spangled Banner, traditionally, prior to Mr. Hendrix, was a fairly stolid affair, right? But he made it all distorted and strange. So, according to, and this is something that Chad is helping me figure out, so according to the flag code, according to the methods of display for the American flag, displaying the American flag upside down indicates it should be, there's extreme danger to life or property. So it's like a danger sign, a warning symbol. I'm not sure how the Jimi Hendrix version of the anthem, correlates to the upside down flag or what that's about, but it's definitely punching us in the face with America, right? It's like flapping flag, even though it's upside down, distorted version of the national anthem, punch, 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 America, but it's set in Dubai. So we already know there's going to be, like, going right in, we know there's a sense of tension. Yeah. So I think that's interesting. Just kind of like, title screens are important. We stop to talk about them because they're the first access we get to a game. Also, if you listen, you can hear that helicopter in the background. The sound, I think that the combination, and this is an interesting choice, I think the combination of the Jimi Hendrix version of the song and the helicopter blades actually are very reminiscent of a different American conflict, right? What do you think? What do you think of when you hear like Jimi Hendrix guitar music and whipping helicopter blades in a war setting? Right? Think of Vietnam. Exactly. So Nam is a very specific touch point in American war history. It's very contentious. All war is violent, but it's particularly violent. It's a war that doesn't feel good, right? World War II and World War I, even though they're very bad things that happened in history, the good guys won those wars. Vietnam is much less clear. And so introducing a sort of Vietnam aesthetic is a way to, again, with the upside down flag, it has something to say about America. So I feel like we're going to see more of those themes throughout the game. But it's interesting how, and this is something we've talked about on the stream before, think about how aesthetic is imparted by little things in combination with each other. Upside down flag, Jimi Hendrix, helicopter blade, Vietnam, war is bad, juxtaposed with Dubai and this other setting. Title screens. Go figure. They're important. Alright, so we're going to play the new campaign. We're going to do it in regular old combat op with a bloody duct-taped upside-down American flag to our uniform. Returned. Welcome back, Pat Rowdy.
Can't shake this guy, Booker!
Alright, just keep her steady!
You out of your mind?
Trust me!
That's cool that it went straight from the title screen into the action with the helicopters. So we're getting shot at. I'm guessing our missile tubes are empty because we weren't shooting back. We got a whole Black Hawk down situation. Oh no, we were shooting at that guy. Okay. Alright, take out the choppers. Now, those don't look like military choppers to me. They look kind of like something else. But I guess we'll see. We'll see who our enemies are. Ooh, it's loud as fuck, though. Hot damn. Let's turn that shit down. music's really fine. Let's bring the sound effects. Yeah, let's do that.
Get this thing going any faster!
What?
I am!
Help!
Take this guy out!
We're flying through a post-apocalyptic looking Dubai. Yeah, it's still super loud. That's four, huh? Alright, let's punch it. There we go, that's better.
Jesus, how many of them are there?
Doesn't matter! Just keep it steady!
Again, continuing the Vietnam theme, right? Like firing a minigun out of a helicopter. That's extremely Nam. That's like a very Vietnam aesthetic. So much of our media experience of war comes from movies and you know, Apocalypse Now and Full Metal Jacket have painted this very clear media portrait of what war looks like.
Guess we'll find out.
It's really cool watching game designers take cues from film. Also, those helicopters are janky as shit. You see that? That one had like corrugated steel paneling on one side.
Oh shit!
All right. So that credit sequence, we got shot down. Previously, before now. Right, again, like
John Conrad, the greatest man I ever served with.
The starting in a hotel room kind of scene, it's very reminiscent of Apocalypse Now.
In Kabul, when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased.
Maybe I'm Nathan Drake.
The facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero.
Also, Conrad is a Heart of Darkness reference.
Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy about what happened next. All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse.
The biggest sandstorm.
Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city.
There you go. There's our post-apocalyptic Dubai.
Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Has evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure. Death toll. Too many.
Mr. Kurtz, he dead.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
I got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Then we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel.
Wow.
Oh, I wasn't a hard-killing machine. Hawaiian.
That might have hurt.
All right, so there's our distress flag.
Our illustrious champion returns. Welcome home.
Welcome back, E-Tech. Thank you.
All right, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Sprint up to cover. Press A to cover.
Now check your sights.
Left trigger to look around.
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
Okay, let's go. Oh, no birds. Terror birds.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
That's a stupid thing to say.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
All right, it's a big-ass cliff, sand dunes, a bunch of, like, really ruined-looking buildings juxtaposed with the fanciness.
Got bodies.
Wait, V is vaulting over
things.
So
this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
I'm sorry, the 33rd.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. Need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry.
Welcome back, Sounded.
Hey, did you guys hear that? You fucking with us? I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
So, yeah, like, so far, pretty standard, kind of post-apocalypse fare, right? Like, dead animals, startled birds, cars all, like, clustered in the highway.
Oh, you're taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly
military banter. It's a classic.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Again, like the
I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
The military banter.
I find it messes with my rhythm.
The military banter thing again, also like something very heavily tied to film, right? Like, Private Joker from Full Metal Jacket.
Well, this looks like the place.
Kind of his main jam.
What's that supposed to be? It's a distress beacon.
Welcome to the squad, Katamari.
Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
All right, let's go see this. What are we looking at? Ooh, blood.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Oh, that doesn't
answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
Oh, so intense. Time to fight these guys.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Boshununji, Makaf Mizanamam Rice!
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Oh, shit.
Any ideas? See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the window. Might give us an advantage.
The damned? Hey! You need the damned 33rd? I got
this! Oh, why did I jump over my thing? No! No, game! Don't tell me to vault!
Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? We should radio command. Give them the news.
Yeah.
Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Gentlemen, less talking, more shooting!
Energized! On your left! More coming over.
Ooh,
the dune!
Red barrels. I remember getting shot from. Here we go. No, he's dead.
I'm now suppressing fire! You run! In position, waiting for your command. Walker, we don't got all fucking day. Let's get out of here already. Hey, Walker, give us the goddamn word already.
Empty that bus.
On it. Got it.
Tango down!
That's cool. So you can give commands to your dudes.
Fuck! Watch
Sorry,
your
Lugo.
Fire, Walker.
Just a little friendly fire for you, baby.
Keep moving. Out the back.
Grenade! Take cover.
I am taking cover.
Where's he hiding?
Billboard, cross the way. Give me the word and I'll take him out.
Alright, get him.
Waiting on your order, Captain.
Target the enemy, then release. Okay, I don't see where the enemy is.
Anytime you're ready.
Oh, he's up there. Okay.
Lugo, take him out.
Oh, that's
yes, sir.
Cool.
On the move!
Alright. Some guys with guns are harassing us, so, you know, we shooted them. As we do.
Head for that cargo box!
Alright, let's go. So the game, the game kind of has to, oh shit. Melee enemies will stand up, look down, and press B to execute. Thanks. So,
I thought we were rescuing people.
The game will posit a situation. Often, if you're going to get a twist out of a game, it's got to set up the situation to be one way before it flips it to the other way. So, making the beginning of the game kind of like feel pretty standard, like military game, is going to be how it'll flip the script on us. Another thing that games like this can do, if they want to like create some like twist ending, is change the way that you look at the decisions you made early on by introducing some additional information later. Yeah, I know, I'm getting there. Jesus, man. So do it.
Focus fire on that HMG!
Take it out.
Son of a
whore. On the shack! 12 o'clock! Enemy on the move! Shit, these guys are lighting up! Got it! Engaging target!
Hostile down!
Target down! Who's next? Kill confirmed. This way.
Okay, let's go. Alright. Look at us. Bunch of American badasses.
This is Alpha Patrol, requesting immediate assistance.
Does America really just send three dudes to, like, rescue people? Is that a thing that they normally do?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Right, not supposed to be here in the first place. That makes sense. It's supposed to be like a recon mission.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Silencio.
Target down. Yeah, nice work. Keep moving. Keep a low profile.
Yeah, I can crouch. Let's crouch walk.
Heads up, shotgun! Coming for him down!
Whoop.
Hostile, he's down! On the wing!
Run! Go get your butt behind the cover. Ah!
Long range target!
Got
put
it.
Him down!
Taking him out!
I guess they can see me, so no point in. There we go.
Got one!
We need to take cover!
We're behind cover, dude. It's fine.
Put him down!
Sure thing! Taking him down! Oh, shit! We got more coming from the rear of the plane!
Well, get him, then.
Focus on him!
Engaging the enemy! Got him!
Moving and shooting. Just moving and shooting. Move and shoot, man.
Got one!
Good for you. Great, kid. Don't get cocky.
Hey, over here!
Stop!
God damn it! Open fire!
Here I go! In the doorway!
Keep your head on a swivel. It could be anywhere.
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Shit, watch yourselves!
I can't get cover. There we go. Because I can't get cover behind that thing?
Neutralized!
I always wonder about, like, the number of enemies in games like this. Like, there's just so many of them.
Need a flashbang on those hostiles!
Three guys versus about 7 billion guys. The entire population of Dubai, for some reason, is mobilized against us. Just mooks.
Got a hostage situation.
Alright, what are we gonna do?
Calm down and let him go.
And don't come any closer!
Hurry up, Walker. Better act fast, Walker, or he's dead.
I said stay back! I will kill him!
Oh yeah, slow-mo for some reason.
Enemy down!
Hostile down!
Cool. We saved him.
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, alright?
Forgive me. Took McPherson.
Oh no, not McPherson.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, alright, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive?
He's upriver.
God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Sand, mostly.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Little shaky cam. Little looking directly into the sun.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Bucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo.
I love how the military is all about, like, discipline and shit, and then as soon as we get protagonists in a game, they're like, man, fuck orders, Captain Kirk style.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out four soldiers and kidnapped another.
Don't get cocky, but also, we're PCs, so it's okay. Do whatever you want.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Where? Where's their lookout? Oh, yeah, get
below,
that guy.
On the walkway. Put him down.
He's done!
Alright, I got a little beach chair. Is that a video camera? Yeah, video camera. Ooh, some intel. Found an intel
item. Paradise of the rich. Dubai. In all my days, I've never seen such a beautiful pile of junk. Murdoch's boys are running scared. But I'm in for the long haul, baby. The Gathering Storm, an exclusive eyewitness account of the fall of Dubai. Damn, if that title ain't what Pulitzers are made of. Which reminds me, I need to dig up something nice for the Colonel. Little thank you for letting me tag along. Now if I can just grab some sandstorm B-roll. Any minute now. Any minute now. Fuck, this is boring. Come on, give me something.
Radio Man. All right, so again, the Vietnam aesthetic, right? Like the happy face and the peace sign, very 70s. This guy reminds me of the photographer dude from Apocalypse Now. Alternately, the fact that the dudes in Full Metal Jacket are part of the press corps. Again, yeah, military reporting, a big part of the kind of narrative that this game is a part of, too.
We're under attack!
Ain't no way here now.
You don't say.
Grenades. Lots of them. Looks like someone's stocking up for winter. We should grab what we can carry. No point wasting them.
Hurry up! Shabut!
Shouting in Farsi.
Get into cover!
Oop.
Watch! That turret's gonna rip us in half! We got grenades, let's use them!
Inside! Go, go, go!
Neutralized! Hey! You guys hear music?
Who cares? Just shut up and keep fighting!
Heading out!
It's a gunner over there!
Neutralized!
Yeah, I did not realize prior to playing this game just how, like, Vietnam influenced it is. That's interesting. Like, this song, too? Water, please. Liars. Bad news. Sand.
Focus fire on the looter in the doorway!
I've got him! Tug him down! Who's next?
There's no cover! Fucking kill him!
I think we're clear.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Where in the hell is that coming from?
It's these speakers. They're built from scratch.
Oop, intelligence. Where is it?
Okay, people. Places. Prompter ready.
Huh? Toady? What the hell is this?
What's what?
The prompter says we're telling people to stay home and wait for the evacuation force. When we get that, I haven't seen anything about an evacuation force come down from the wire.
Just read it and smile. That's what we pay you for.
Tony, this isn't ethical. I'm a journalist. Viewers, trust me to...
You're a pair of tits that can read a teleprompter. You do the story, or I get someone else who will.
Oh, fuck you, Tony.
We're on in 5, 4.
You
three,
are a fucking asshole,
two,
Tony.
1.
Alright, this is a cover-up about the sandstorm. I mean, I would cover up sandstorm, too. Darude killed these people. Alright, that's the only sandstorm joke I'm gonna make, I promise. Okay. Some graffitos. Too many lies. Blind. This is our fake little strung together speakers. A lot of broken glass.
This just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need the radio command ASAP.
Nah, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Okay.
Hostile down.
Sorry, buddy. Today is not your day.
Moving! Cover my ass!
What? Focus on my target!
Oh, I've got him!
Reloading!
Got a moving target!
Funny how we don't even know why we're fighting these guys exactly. Like, I mean, I guess the idea was that they attacked the 33rd, and they're insurgents, and it's okay to fight insurgents. But I'm not really sure who these people are. Like, are they...
Those fuckers are covered! Flank them!
Yeah, we don't know anything about our enemies. Oh, Jesus. Don't know anything about our enemies. We're just killing them.
Coming for us.
I mean, it'd be... No, where are you going? It'd be cool if they would tell us a little more about them, but I guess we'll find out as we go. I mean, they probably work for, if the game so far is any indication, they probably work for, whatever Colonel Kurtz is called in this game. Hey, I'm out of bullets. I guess I need to take an AK. Alright, because I'm gonna, yeah, let's grab an AK here. Take this AK off the shelf. Yeah, they probably work for Kurtz. Yeah, otherwise, yeah, they're brown people with AKs, and as a protagonist in a American-focused mil-spec game, or a military sim game, we're supposed to kill people who look different from us who have those kinds of weapons.
Fucking Christ! Move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover!
Ah, fuck! Take cover! Behind something.
Tango!
Okay, let's Running
low! Gotta reload!
Shotgun coming in!
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Got one!
Oh, that's cool.
RPG! Second floor! Hostile coming out of cover!
Oh, shit. My cover! And then my dome!
Walker, you're in the open!
Yeah, I know, asshole!
Concentrate fire!
Take it down! Who's next? Adios!
Yes,
hey,
adios.
Don't you don't want to quit? Save your breath! Keep firing, Sergeant!
Stay cool and pick your shots.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, keep in mind that, like, part of the theme is we don't know anything, but we're taking action anyway. I'm really curious to see what the game does with all that stuff. Well, shoot the storm. I'm out of shots again. What the hell?
The
oh shit! The ground! I can shoot, I guess? I was trying to climb to safety, but. Nope! Into the hole! Oh, boy.
Adams, Lugo, sound off!
Down here!
It's a good thing we are.
You okay?
Invulnerable to harm.
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
You don't say.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Got an exit down here.
Where?
Shit. It's locked.
Oh, over here. Well, let's use our hacking tool. Or whatever.
So we're trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
Enemy in sight. We engaging.
Hey! They're still alive!
Get your asses over here!
Here they come. Enemy on the move!
Short controlled bursts.
Hostiles! Left! They're coming down the stairs! Dropping onto the stairs! Target down!
Reloading!
Jesus, these guys don't fucking quit!
Keep shooting!
Just keep shooting them!
12 o'clock!
What the
fuck?
Move!
Up those stairs! You see him?
Take him down!
Keep your eyes on those staircases! These fuckers keep trying to flank us!
Enemy down!
Hostiles, left side! I see him moving!
Tango down!
Alright. So we're dealing with a near infinite supply of tangos.
And stay down!
Tango is the name of my grandmother's dog. So every time I play one of these games, it's like.
I don't think so. Listen,
something's going on up there.
Alright. Good. We completed this.
They're dropping
C4. Oh, Jesus.
Adam, door, now.
Yeah, Adam, skip that door.
Go.
Why didn't we do that in the first place? No, whatever. We're good.
I think we're clear.
All right, good. Let's keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk, they're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay, shoot first, questions later.
Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
We're here to save them.
Someone's coming.
Ah, fuck them. They're just shooting at us a lot.
Quick,
hide. Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse.
Oh shit, it's Curse, or Conrad, or whatever his name is.
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Castavin.
Ooh, Agent Castavin.
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Ooh, gravelly voiced bad guy.
That was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
So if this was Dungeons and Dragons, I guess that makes the insurgent guys goblins, and that dude is the bugbear that is leading them, or like the evil cleric. Cover. Stop shooting me.
Reloading.
Like, seriously, like, that's not even a joke. Like, shit. The idea that like, you know, the ethnicity of the characters is the same, like us and their like weird mastermind, is like actually like a really significant point. I'm not sure how it's gonna be significant yet, but we'll find out. Damn. That fucking guy.
Priority target. Take him out.
Taking him out.
Shit.
Shoot out the windows. Fuck the guys. Touch the guys.
That was a terrible idea. Here we go.
Walker, we need a fucking plan here!
Watch out!
We can't take this many guys head on!
Okay.
Neutralized!
Oh, I wanted to flip the...
Watch it! Shotgunner coming in!
Never mind.
Hostile moving! Heads up!
Everybody outside!
Tango, down!
I can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself.
Let's pick our own targets. Got it.
Yeah, the cliche will be that guy is like a CIA or... like he's actually working for the American government and you didn't know.
We need to move! Get outside! Use the storm for cover!
En route! The storm's too strong! We need to get back inside! We can't go back! Up those stairs! You see him?
Nope, I don't see shit.
Take him out!
Oh shit. Hi, buddy.
Think I see another way in!
Good! Lead the way!
Where the fuck should we go? Hostile moving! Heads up! He's exposed!
Okay, we inside now.
Jesus fuck.
Alright, don't get too relaxed.
Man, I hate sand.
We're not stopping.
Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
And let's see what's down the rabbit hole.
Yeah, let's go ask Alice.
Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
All right, chapter 4, The Refugees. Alright, so we've totally switched color palettes now, right?
Our illustrious champion returns. Welcome.
Hey, Listario. Welcome back. So, complete color palette swap now. It's green and blue. It's all cool colors.
You can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Ooh, intel. Or a doll.
Found a doll in the OZ. No way it's left over from the old days. Diamond earrings for eyes, silk for a dress. This was made after the storm wall fell. That means children, families. I'm starting to wonder about our enemy. We're not that far from Conrad's failed evac. Could these be the survivors? Are we killing the people we came here to save?
Yeah. I mean, yes. We definitely are. Alright, so here we go. So I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna run with the theory that warm colors are dangerous, because I bet you there's enemies in this room. Really, like, clear telegraphing based on the color palette situation. So we're in an area with no enemies, and it's all blue. And we're moving forward, and we hit this staircase. And oh shit, hot, hot red. So let's see what's down here. Also, yes, King America with a missile or something in its ear. And I got my cool America scepter and my AK. And apparently some hover feet.
Go take a look.
You're the boss.
Alright, so let's see if there's danger. Let's see if that color situation holds out.
Come on, follow me.
Okay, that's a lot of candles. Like, a lot of candles.
Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Yeah, sorry. Shut up, Lugo. I'm trying to concentrate. Yeah, luxury items repurposed and having lost their context as luxury, right? Same situation as the American flag thing. Christ. We saw before.
These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Security in your life. Except you're all dead. Juxtaposition.
Someone's here. Follow me and stay quiet.
Alright, so not immediate danger, so the color palette thing might not hold out.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know! How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't
what
see.
Does Marcellus Wallace look like?
The walls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got him killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when it can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it.
There he is.
Telling you shit.
No! What the hell?
Haha, CIA guy.
Lower your
weapon. That was fast.
Look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson, First Lieutenant.
McPherson!
Walker, Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now,
stop sidling towards that weapon.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here?
I see you fucking sidling. Stop sidling! Alright, whatever. Do we just... Okay.
Check the body.
Checkpoint. Go over the thing.
He wasn't lying. Tagged the CIA.
Shit. That's just what we needed.
Ooh, stun grenades.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo. Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
I'm a PC, I can shoot anybody I want. Oh, look at this. Gold market.
God damn.
Something.
All this stuff is CIA.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders. There they are! Take them out!
Oh good, now we're fighting America, guys, too. Hold on, I gotta listen to this intel.
Reported- reported upon
just
first
shut up
arrival.
For a second.
Situation in Dubai dismal. That's an understatement. Civilians have turned into vultures. Stealing, rioting. Hell, I saw a man gutted over a can of soda. It's a mess here. Soldiers trying to keep martial law, only making it worse. No way to radio HQ from inside the storm wall. Agent Daniels has left the OZ to report our findings and receive further instructions. Langley's not going to like what we have to say. Got a feeling they'll return the favor.
No, not Langley. Oh, God. Oh, you idiots. Get up. Here, have a stim pack. Fuck, I'm dead now, too. The CIA, or the 33rd killed us because they thought we were CIA. All right, then. Well, this time we'll kill him. We'll kill all of them. Let me check the body. I'm going to go zip down this line. Zoop.
God damn.
There they are. Enemy close. Heads up.
Return fire.
Oh, America's. Now you're dead.
Soldiers. Gotta re-up.
Our own guys.
Well, they're dead now.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
I don't care how you feel, dude. Brah. I'm gonna take the Scar H because it's got an underbarrel grenade launcher.
Stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow.
Get back here. Stop running.
So now we're killing America guys too. We'll just kill anybody, really. We're just here, you're dead. Get the fuck out of here.
Shit! Return fire!
But the soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Shut up and shoot at them!
Watch my back, asshole! Engagers! CIA! Take them out!
Cease fire!
God damn it! We are not CIA!
We're Delta Force! We're here to help!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ!
Oh, Jesus, Adams.
So,
it's interesting how much more effective these guys are. Like, they're way, way better soldiers than the other dudes. So that's cool.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here!
It's nice that that's a thing.
What? We have our orders. The 33rd's chasing down civilians.
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Roger that, sir! Cut them off! Alpha Fire Team Bravo 2!
Reloading!
Oscar Mike!
I need backup!
Fuck up! Stand your ground! Move up!
Yeah, move up. Come get me.
Move up on my mark!
Cease fire!
God damn it, we are not CIA!
We're Delta Force! We're here!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
Move, man! I got ya!
Get him? We're done?
We're pinned down! Take him out!
Where the hell are they?
Alright, let's move up. In room! Heads up! Shotgun are coming out now!
Get out of the way, guys! Jesus! Ah! We're here to help.
That's our exit.
By shooting you to death.
Shit! Return fire!
They're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Okay, so to trigger... Oh, I can hide behind there. Okay. To trigger the enemies coming out, I gotta hide.
God damn it! We are not CIA!
We're Delta Force!
Okay, nope. Shit.
Friendly fucking fire!
Grenade! Suck a grenade over there. Here, I got those too.
Don't let up. Move it out. Don't lose it, Hostile moving. Heads up.
Why would he just run at me like that? Whatever. Oh, the electric shack. That hat, though. Are you for real?
I'm reloading! Frag out!
Clothes! Okay, alright. Good. And I can switch back to an M4. That's nice. No firearms in the camp. Pas de armes dans le camp. Kind of often im Lager. Well, we don't play by your rules. A bunch of missing person signs.
Need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army. So what do we do?
I mean, I don't know that's true, guy.
We need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Alright, let's take a short break here. Moral quandaries. The 33rd are obviously not working for America anymore. That seems like a lie. I feel like we're going crazy and just murdering a bunch of people. But what do I know? I'm just playing the game. Stick around. We'll pick up more Spec Ops The Line after this.